So hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's vlog is may unbox tayong Unify product na alam kong madalas natin ginagamit sa mga aerial connection or installations. So stay tuned lang, and if you have more questions or suggestions, just comment down below. And kung sakaling magustuhan mo tong video na to, paki-click na lang sa subscribe button and hit the notification bell icon. So tara! Guys, welcome back to my channel. Pasensya na kayo kasi it's my first time to do this unboxing vlog. I'm hoping for your understanding. By the way, this is the product of Unify Lightbeam 5AC Gen 2. Ito yung device na ginagamit natin sa mga aerial installations, point-to-point connection. Ang ibig sabihin, ito yung bridge o tulay para mahihatid natin yung internet or yung mga network devices natin, including na yung ISP or internet service provider natin, at saka yung mga network surveillance camera natin. So ito pala yung laman ng Lightbeam 5AC Gen 2. Meron na siyang mga screws, including na yung mga small brackets niya, saka yung hose clip. Yan yung hose clip niya. Yung ano niya, yung power cord, yung 24 volts PoE injector. Siya yung mag-power up ng ubiquity antenna natin, isang 24 volts na PoE. Yung main antenna niya, yan yung antenna niya, may ano yan, the power lead and link indicator lead. Meron din diyang reset button, meron din naman dun sa reset button sa power injector. Sa lalim meron siyang manual, nandyan yung mga guide niya, paano ikabit, paano i-set up. Then yung width ng antenna, dyan. So yun lang ang loob ng box. I-assemble na din natin yung antenna. Na-assemble na natin at saka na deploy na din natin yung antenna. So ready to set up na. So yan guys, ina-align namin yung antenna para magka-link sila. So ang settings ito dyan is point-to-point network kasi sila lang naman dalawa. Pwede din naman yung point to multi-point na access point para for future multi-antennas. So thank you and God bless.